I mean, the landowners benefit here. What kind of royalty are they getting?
This industry is so new that it's there's really not a standard arrangement yet. But here in the Roscoe Wind Farm, and it's I believe becoming more common, is $100 an acre per year. Now that's from the generation of electricity. That's royalty payments.
Right. So more than twice what they're getting farming.
Yes.